A game is a structured form of play, usually undertaken for enjoyment. Games are played by each one of them. Some are adventurous, some are shooting and completing missions, some are making the time pass, and some are wasting games. And there are many more. But today, as always, we're gonna present you 5 mobile games that every student plays. At number 5, Candy Crush Saga. Candy Crush is a game where players complete their levels by swapping color pieces of candy. Around 2014, over 93 million used to play this. It was developed by King and released at April 12, 2012. Puzzle makes the people to enjoy it, mostly played by all the girls, and just say
Sugar Crush.
At number 4, Mini Militia. Mini Militia is a 2D multiplayer shooter game, generally loved by all the boys during college timings. The game is pretty simple, which consists of different types of guns and shooting each other. It was developed by Epsomnius LLC and was released at April 5, 2011, which became love for all the students. At number 3, Special Forces Group 2. Special Forces is a 3D multiplayer shooting game where you can be a terrorist or a counter-terrorist and choose different types of guns. It is totally an action game. It was released around 2014 to 2015. The dimension of the game is so brilliant that it makes everyone to play together. At number 2, the most popular game of these times, Clash Royale. Clash Royale is a game which is totally about defense, attack and multiplayer online battle arenas. This game is very much addicted and will be loved by each one of them. It was developed by Supercell and was released at March 2, 2016. The game is pretty easy and will be loved because of different types of troops. At number 1,
Party.
Clash of Clans. Mortals. Clash of Clans tasks players to build their own town using resources like gold, elixir, dark elixir from attacking other players through different fighting features. Players can conjoin to create clans, groups of 50 people in clan wars. The game is super difficult to understand for a new one. It was developed by Supercell and released at October 7, 2013. The demand of the game is very high and is much addictive. Subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos like this.